My name is Douglas Zulu. I come from Natal, I come from Uganda. I started 1978, that was February, 1st of February, to the kitchen. And then March, I come to the waiter. I work as waiter almost 15, 16 years. And then the original guy, Costa, he opening a bar, this bar here. And then after that, they say, Doug, I'm going to pull you to the bar. Tamagan has been very good. Even the manager, even the Paul, when operating a place, is very friendly with the customer. And then the customer always love Paul and he love us. But a couple of lot of customers just come say, Doug, you know why I come here in Tamagan? I say, no, I don't know. Because you still here. You and Roy, the oldest guy I know. And one of the waiter inside there is Edward. And then this is why we come in here, guys. Doug, if you live near one, come and say, no, no, guys, you must come because the shop is still going, it's not closed. No, 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 I've come here just because of you. When I come here, I see your face and you know what I'm drinking. When I walk in the door, you pour my beer, you pour my draft or whiskey, something like that, you know. I think also that he helped for the shop, yeah. See all faces still around here. I know when I started working, there was many steakhouse around here, like 8. Only one shop left now, this one, Tamagan, in this area. As I was telling one guy, if he was Mother's Day or Father's Day, he used to be car all over the street here. Because it was like, people is full there, and then all the street is a car, all over, from down the road to Cresta, up to here. Oh, the meat is always custom, always here. Doug, your steak is still the best in town. And you got the spare ribs, guys always say, Doug, you got the best ribs in town, in Joburg, you know? This is your best ribs, and for sure, people, even me, sometimes I go to the kitchen, something is left over, I eat. Oh, always enjoyed it. It was nice and tender, never been tough. Yeah, the shop was 50 years last year. It was a 50 years birthday. I think it was September. And then this is why you got T-shirt. It's 50 years, they say, 50 years old, you know, like this. Even in the back here, I think you can see here. Say 50 years old, old T-shirt. So I was happy to be here for so long. Me, I'm enjoying my job. So that's why me, I'm keeping stay for so long. I was enjoying my job and then I know what I must do when I come to work. And then I know the boss how to treat us, you know. So I didn't like to leave. But now I must retire now because my wife, she's staying with my two grandsons in Natal. So sometimes I'm scared to be there at night. But all my customers doesn't like me to go because she loves me. Doug, if you go, you go to mess a place. Of course, I'm going to mess this place because this Tamagan is like my home here. It's 41 years, long time, man, because all my life I've been spending here in Joburg, in here, on this place, not even other way around. I'm spending here all my life in here in Tamagan.